All right, well, it appears I grabbed the wrong car, so I'm going to try this in the Scirocco Group 4. Wrong car. The car I wanted was that Silvia Spec R. I don't know what that is. Is that Mazda? Toyota? It looks Japanese. We're gonna have to go back and look after this race. Let's see how we do. Let's see how we do in this car. If we can finish in the top five, I'll be happy. I'll be amazed. Thanks. It's not mine. I stole it. I stole it like Biden stole the elections. Volkswagens. I don't even know who this is, this guy on the car here, but it is what it is. I want to learn how to do liveries. I'm gonna win this thing in your mom's car, man. There's Pacino, whom I have tussled with before. Latinovic. And they're all pulling away because this car is not too fast. And they're all pulling away because this car is not too fast. Pacino, don't mess with me, man. Wow, what a bunch of idiots. That guy is an idiot, man. Wow, that guy is dirt. That was the dirtiest thing I have ever seen. And I wasn't, somehow I escaped it, so. That's quite amazing. It's quite amazing. I might actually win this in this car, man. They've already caught up to me, so this car is just not that good. I don't know what happened, but I'm gonna take this win. Where is that guy? He was right behind me. There's like literally nobody back there. Victory! Wow, where's Pacino? Did he even finish? Fuck. Pacino, you idiot. What an idiot. What happened to Christopher? He fell really back behind. Remember, this is the day that I won the race. in the Sciarro, can't even say it. I wish you could see who had the fastest time.